being here to celebrate Holi. Many of you have come from across Ottawa and Quebec to gather on this special occasion. That is despite the weather outside. Festival of Holi indicates the unofficial beginning of the spring. The storm today, I hope, will be the last of the season and we will start seeing the spring from tomorrow. Holi is an opportunity to gather with family and friends. That's why I'm so happy to be here this evening with you all. I see many friends, colleagues, constituents, and members of the Indo-Canadian community here tonight. Thank you all for coming. It has been a very busy week. Our government presented its first budget. As promised during the election campaign, we have taken a big, bold step. It is an essential step to grow the middle class and revitalize the Canadian economy. Canada has the lowest debt-to-GDP ratio and interest rates are at historic lows. Now is the ideal time for Canada to invest in its future success. We are making strategic investments in infrastructure, including transit, affordable housing and green infrastructure. Now I would like to take a moment to recognize some of the dignitaries with us. We have Honorable Minister of Heritage, Melinda Julie. We have His Excellency Vishnu Prakash, High Commissioner of India to Canada. We have His Excellency Maruf Nabil, Chief Representative of Palestinian Delegation. Excellency Kali Pokhrel, Ambassador of Nepal, Canada. His Excellency Tariq Khan, High Minister of Pakistan, India, was here, but he had to leave on this issue. And I have got some other few other people to recognize. One is, of course, my colleagues on the Hill. Please hold on your applause till I read out the name, and I request them to stand up and I call out their names. Mr. Ramesh Sanga, Ali Velasi, Randeep Saraj, Anita Vandagar, Larry Bankham, Julie Garou was here but she had to leave for some other important event. In addition, I have a lot of community leaders here. Please hold your applause when I read out their name. We have Dr. Bala Brahmanan Madhavarti, President of Festival of India. Then we have Chandra Arya, President of Vishwa Shakti Durga Mandir. We have Pranayaka Rudi Papa, Chair of Indo Canada, all of us the state. We have Peter Maharaj, President of Canadian Indo Canadian Organization of Ottawa. We have Umesh Kumar, President of India Canada Association. We have Sid Kumar, President of Netagi. Then we have Bashir Surani. He is from the His Highness Prince Aga Khan Shia Imami Council of Ottawa. We have Rami Patni, Dr. Rami Patni from Indo-Canadian Community Center. We have Indo campaign from Social Network of Women of IEEC. And finally, we have Kanwar Hazra, President of the Indian Federal Liberal Association. I now request Honorable Minister of Canadian Heritage, Honorable Melinda Joly, to address the gathering.